Guys, it's me, Haley, and today I'm gonna show you guys how to make duct tape. But the story about this is I was at my friend's house and we were having a sleepover, and my friend showed me how to make duct tape bows for my YouTube channel. So for this, you will need duct tape. Any duct tape. It can be design, regular, clear, anything. Scissors, and if you want to design it like with beads or something, you can use hot glue. So you want to get a long piece of duct tape. So about, it depends on what size of bow you want. I want a tiny bow, so I'm gonna get about that long. So that should be like a good for a good average size bow, though. Unless you want a big bow. So then you want to fold this in half. So this is my second time only making these. So if I mess up, I can restart some. Then you want to fold it in half one more time. It depends on what size you want. Well, I want mine to be tiny. Okay. And then you want a smaller piece of duct tape. That'll fit around the middle. It doesn't have to be as big as I made it, but then you want to crunch the middle like to make both sides even. Like a bow. Like in a bow form. And then you want to take your piece of duct tape. Mine's too big. And then wrap it around the middle. And then you'll have your bow. And then you can do whatever else you want with it. Yeah. So thank you all for watching. Please click like and subscribe. And in the comments below, tell me what you thought about this video. Give me some video ideas. Bye. Love you guys.